Oh, hi there, lovely people. Hope that you're all well on this Tuesday. My name is Bella, and most people know me as Bella the Secret Psychic. This is your daily energy read. So today I've pulled from Colette Baring-Reid's Wisdom of Oracle deck. Love this card. Love these cards in general. Today's a really good one. It is all about communication. And considering we are in a Mercury retrograde where communication can be a bit pants. What do I mean? Mercury retrogrades can mean that messages can't get through, so emails, text messages, things like that, particularly on technology. It can also mean that people misinterpret what people say. People are less kinder. People focus more on negativities than they do on positivities. And then we all have to work much more harder, let's say, to look at it. On the positive, though, which is what this card is about. So even though it does talk about thinking about the energies today, about the retrograde communications, it can, in circumstances where you haven't seen somebody for a while, again, this came up yesterday, so again, as another rolling theme, it can, the Mercury retrograde can mean positive communication from somebody where you haven't seen from them for a while. And today you have a message in a bottle. Which, think about message in bottle, think about people being away for a long time. When you throw a bottle in the water, it takes a long time to get to somebody, doesn't it? Hence why this particular one is saying there's a message coming to you. Now, bear in mind that we are in a retrograde and that messages can come in different formats. They can come through text messages, voicemail, phone calls, emails, snaps, Facebook messengers, Instagram, direct messages. It can come in gazillions of different ways depending on what platforms you use. And because obviously Mercury retrogrades like to mess up communication, keep your eyes peeled. Check your messages. Check your junk mail. There's a message in the bottle that you stumble upon. No, think about walking on the beach and you stumble across this bottle that's been floating around for a while. Or that somebody's going to stumble back into your life with a message. And then you go from there. That's what the energy is today with that card. Say good morning, Liz. Good morning, Sonia. Hope you're lovely. Hi, Melina. Hope that you're all gorgeous and well. That was your beautiful card today. The energy today is about communication, highlights, but also message in a bottle. Communication. Check your mail. That's all I can say. Answer your phones, answer that unknown number. The message in today's energy, particularly if you haven't seen somebody for a while, they're coming in. So get ready, guys. Take care.